wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move.
Let us find the product of two binomials. First, by using the FOIL method, and then by using the distributive property. Using the FOIL method, F here means first terms, O means outer terms, I means inner terms, L means last terms. Example, 3x plus 2 times 4x minus 5. First term times first term, 3x times 4x, 12x squared, F. Outer terms, 3x times negative 5, negative 15x, O. Inner terms, positive 2 times 4x, positive 8x, I. Last terms, positive 2 times negative 5, negative 10, L. And then, combine the terms that are similar. Negative 15x is similar to positive 8x. So we can combine them. So this is now equal to 12x squared, negative 7x, negative 10. The answer is 12x squared minus 7x minus 10. Let us solve the same example using the distributive property of multiplication. 3x plus 2 times 4x minus 5. Distribute 3x to 4x minus 5. So we have 3x times the quantity 4x minus 5. And then distribute positive 2 to 4x minus 5. So we have positive 2 times the quantity 4x minus 5. Distribute 3x to 4x by multiplication, and then distribute 3x to negative 5 also by multiplication. So we have now 12x squared minus 15x. Distribute positive 2 to 4x by multiplication, and then distribute it to negative 5 also by multiplication. So we have now positive 8x, negative 10. Then combine the terms that are similar. Negative 15x and positive 8x are similar terms, so we can combine them. This is now equal to 12x squared minus 7x minus 10. So the answer is 12x squared minus 7x minus 10. Another example using the FOIL method. 3x minus 2 times 5x minus 1. First term times first term. 3x times 5x, 15x squared, F. Outer terms, 3x times negative 1, negative 3x, O. Inner terms, negative 2 times 5x, negative 10x, I. Last terms, negative 2 times negative 1, positive 2, L. And then combine the terms that are similar. Negative 3x and negative 10x are similar terms. So we can combine them. So this is now equal to 15x squared negative 13x plus 2. So the answer is 15x squared minus 13x plus 2. Let us solve the same example using the distributive property of multiplication. 3x minus 2 times 5x minus 1. Distribute 3x to 5x minus 1. So we have 3x times the quantity 5x minus 1. And then distribute negative 2 to 5x minus 1. So we have negative 2 times the quantity 5x minus 1. And then distribute 3x to 5x and then to negative 1 by multiplication. So we have 15x squared minus 3x. Distribute negative 2 to 5x and then to negative 1 by multiplication. So we have negative 10x plus 2. And then combine the terms that are similar. Negative 3x is similar to negative 10x. So we can combine them. We have now 15x squared minus 13x plus 2. So the answer is 15x squared minus 13x plus 2.